students learning to be chaplains often come in with this theology, God is good, God is loving, so God wants good things for you, God wishes you well. The idea that God wishes you well is especially noxious for chaplaincy, because if I'm waiting for all to be well, then the pain caused by, say, your bony mets or your depression, the amputation of your leg, I can't really be with it, can I? This idea, God equals good, it's not really aligned with compassion.